He said in winter 1963, it felt like the world.